All right. Another round of Phasmophobia. I really like this game. I cannot get enough of it. I've gotten to where I just do solo by myself. I play some with my friends, but they haven't been on lately, so I've just been doing a lot of solo investigations. So here we are with another one. Let's get rolling and see what's up. So we got have a member witness ghost event. So I got a witness a ghost event. Detect ghost presence with a motion sensor. I did bring a motion sensor and get a ghost to walk through salt. And I did bring salt. Mara Harris. I think that's right. I'll never remember that. I probably can remember it when it is easy now. Mara Harris. Okay. Motion. And. Witness a ghost event. So. I always start out with the thermometer. Because. I can easily find a ghost right away with it. So. Let's go see.
It's ready on the desk for you.
Alright. Let's see if Mara Harris. Let's see where she's at. Let's see if I can keep her getting the shit scared out of her. Where are you? Scared the crap out of me. Got cold chills. Kind of like I can turn that phone off while I'm playing this game. No, I was looking for the bone the whole time. I walked right over it. where you're at? Oh yeah. I think it is. Motion sensor. Smudge sticks. Check my sanity. This phone. Oh shit. God damn it. Get my cord. Stop texting. All right, so tap with the MF in. Yeah, I did. Sorry about that. I gotta learn to turn my phone off when I'm streaming or recording, actually. I'm not live streaming. Ghost walked through the cell. He already has. Okay. Your motion sensor. And, I'm gonna take the camera. Camera and the motion sensor up there, and the lights are off. So they might have shut the power off on me. So I know where it's at, it's around back. Let's just see. Mm-hmm. Like I just got the motion sensor. Yeah. All right. Oh, there's a ghost orb. Sure is. Ghost orb. This is moving along quite quickly. So we got ghost orb and MF5. So I messed up last time on the ghost, so make sure I'm paying attention. Ghost orb, man. So that's a shade, a phantom, or a gen. So I need freezing temperatures. I need the ghost writing book or the spirit box. Moving up right here. Yeah, I'm getting all kinds of movement. So I need to lay that just a little in front of that salt. My back's here. I'm going to go behind back here. Turn the light on. Or turn the power back on. If they didn't shut the door on me. Then come back, go in from the front. Maybe. We'll see. So slow. Can you speak? Can you speak? Can you speak to me? Can you write in this book? Can you speak? Funny, we got the flashlight out. It's not working. It's weird. So I gotta get a spirit box or ghost riding for freezing temperature. I'm gonna figure out how ghost this is. Some ghost orbs flying around, that's for sure. It's definitely moving around in there here. Seeing anything in the book at all. Ghost is definitely in there. I should have got my other, they're moving stuff out there. Yeah. I just gotta figure out what ghost it is. I'll just move the book. There goes this busy. Busy, busy, busy. Let's see what my sanity is. 62. I'm just gonna take my sanity pills just for the hell of it. And I'm gonna take the camera. Can see if they wrote anything in this book, or we can get them to speak, or we can get some freezing temperatures. Let's get this bone. Speak. Are you happy? Are you sad? Can you speak through me through the spirit box? Are you here? Can you give me a sign that you're here? What's your name? Can you speak? Are you happy? Are you sad? Ghost riding. riding is gonna be a Shade. Alright, got the interaction, got the ghost, got my footsteps, bone. Wow. Loaded up on some stuff here. Got the ghost here. Footsteps. Interaction. Good one. Yep. Alright. Got all of our objectives. We got a shade. And we are going.
Welcome back.
Alright, we got all the objectives. $25 for photos, bone evidence, insurance, $160 for the shade. Wow, that was a great round there. Great round. Okay. Alright, that's it. That was a great round. One of the best ones I've had. I'm getting a little better at this. You know, only level 27, so I'm sort of new to the game. But I've been playing it just about every night here lately. Anyways, I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.